Hello everyone, today we will talk about how to fix bug on the application of Duolingo. Here we click on settings, then we click on apps. After that you will search about the app of Duolingo. Then you will go to first stop and you will click OK. After that you will enter to storage. Then you will click on clear cache. Don't forget to support us by like and subscribe. See you next time.